Captain America?
Captain America. And who do I have? You don't know who this is yet.
Yeah,
and we have Iron Man. Cheers! Yeah. Yay! Yeah. We're going to be watching the Marvel Universe once again.
Yeah. Yay, Iron Man.
We're going to be watching Iron Man 2 today. And we're going to continue this style for movies only. Mm-hmm. So that way you get to see our full reaction if you want to watch it with us, because we have a lot of fun. And mm-hmm. when I splice them down or edit them down, it's not a whole lot of footage. 10 minutes, it's long for some, but a lot of you wonderful people have been asking if we can actually do longer reactions. So without copyright content, we can actually do that. So mm-hmm. we're going to do a full silent version where we will sync it up with some copyright footage that's in fair use, so you can keep track of where we are, and we can watch together. And then I'll do a 10-minute version, too. Okay. So if you guys just want to watch that, you'll have the actual fair use in there, and it'll be good to go.
Very good.
Yay! So Iron Man 1, that gave you guys a lot of anxiety. You got a lot of... sorry, don't get the headphones. What? We're like blaring to... I don't know if it's AC/DC, but we have the... yeah, just the menu going on for Iron Man 2 right now. So a lot of anxiety last time, I know, because we had some terrorism going on. You know.
Right. Oh, I know it.
We saw Captain America already, mm-hmm. and we saw Iron Man, the first one. Mm-hmm. We did see Thor, because that's the only movie I could find. I let everyone borrow my movies, and then I don't see them again.
We're just a wreck.
And so we went out of order a little bit, so I apologize, it's totally my fault. We're skipping the Hulk because I have Iron Man 2 now, so, and we will probably eventually watch that, but, you know, and then maybe after this we could watch Avengers.
Avengers?
Ooh, what is
Avengers
that?
Or
Avengers with a Avengers. B, A-B, Avengers. Avenge, Avengers. I will avenge you.
So Iron Man 2, shall we just get into it?
Okay.
You guys like Robert Downey Jr.?
Yeah.
Play!
PG-13. Parents strongly caution.
Are you guys some material may be inappropriate for children under 13?
Yeah, right.
And over 49.
That was long ago.
Let me know if it's too loud, remember. For volume.
That's okay. Mm-hmm.
said.
Oh boy, here we go again. Oh my God.
Knows how to have fun. Cool outfit.
Yeah.
That was better than Captain America.
Yeah.
I know, right? Definitely better show.
Not better.
Poor guy.
Yeah.
I It's like a Walt Disney thing, I feel like.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I remember, sir.
This is dangerous.
Yeah.
Mary Kay.
Oh my goodness.
going to be kidnapped or something.
Oh my goodness.
You should do that outside.
Thank you. do the kick. She look familiar?
Goodness.
Oh.
You're so tired. You should have slept.
So bad.
Oh, God.
That's funny.
Oh, God.
That was stark.
Yeah.
Oh no, not again.
Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah. A spread. Yeah. Ha ha ha.
What's he gonna do? Stand right in the middle of it? Oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh, he's gonna do his...
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Oh, boy.
Nuggets.
Oh.
Wow. Get it. Give it to him. Come on, come on. Oh. He's got to make a pocket for him. Put it on his pocket.
Oh,
put it on whatever he needs it.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness. Like electrifying little whips. Oh, damn it.
Oh, no.
How's Happy gonna get it to him? Oh, my God. I think the spectators should get the hell out of there. Leaking gas.
Whoa.
Oh,
jeez.
God,
oh,
almighty.
My God.
He's still got a toothpick in his mouth. Come on.
Yeah, sure.
Ooh. Oh, you just ticked him right off.
Whoa. That's dangerous.
Oh, my God.
Whoa.
Ooh.
Oh,
oh
boy.
Damn it. Okay, now what are you gonna do? He's gonna blow himself up.
Yeah. The gas is leaking there.
Ooh.
Oh,
excited.
There she is. Come on, Pepper. Throw it out. Throw it out. Oh. Uh-oh. Happy and gonna be happy. Come on, Pepper. Come on. Hurry up. Come on, switch. Oh, no. He's going to zap you.
Right there. Don't
Oh, no. Zippity-doo-dah.
Attention.
Oh, my God. Come on. Stop talking.
Attention.
Oh, Jesus. Oh no!
Okay, might get you.
Oh, that damn! Get him the. No, he's gonna electrify him. Get the.
Case, he's gonna.
Oh no!
Oh, God.
Oh no!
It's
about time to start.
Yeah. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen.
Okay, now you don't have to worry about the damn door. Come on, get the
case
over. Where's
yes.
the key? Oh, good, it's open.
Yes.
It's about time.
Whoa, look at how quick that goes. Woo.
That's
neat. Now everyone's engaged.
Suit in the suitcase.
Wow, I'd like to have one of those babies. Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
he's glowing down. He needs that stuff.
Oh, no.
Oh, damn. Damn it. Come on. Come on. He needs some water splash on him.
Oh,
no. He's zapping his neck off.
Oh, God. Nice. Oh, boy.
Come on. Oh, good. He's getting it back.
Oh, good.
Oh.
Oh, boy. Good.
How you doing? Doing good?
Yeah.
Ooh. His legs are cut off. I was trying to identify. Oh, it's a replica.
Oh,
There's no way he's going to stay there. He's going to get out. In the potato. Oh, it's a bomb. Jeez. Oh my goodness. Oh, yeah. It says 35 seconds.
Oh boy.
That's the potato guy. Potato timer. Uh oh. Uh oh. 6219. Oh, he's a double.
Oh, he's in the middle.
We're smart, aren't we?
Oh
my god! And they just gave him a key.
Jeez. Oh boy.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Uh oh! You know you're gonna die. He's crazy. He just broke his neck like that.
Yeah, I heard. Oh, boy.
Oh, no, he's gonna kill him, too. Oh, he's letting him do that. There's gonna be.
Yeah.
Is that the right? Oh my god! Scumbag.
Oh, jeez.
He's not going to say it. He's putting one on?
Yeah. Trying to stop him.
Oh, God.
Oh, jeez.
Oh,
whoa.
The sound effects.
Yeah.
I
question. Okay, I had a feeling.
It's Birdie.
Okay, you cold?
No.
Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness. No.
Oh, jeez.
Get it out of there.
Get it out.
Hammer.
Oh, you just...
Oh, jeez.
Always not looking up.
That's awesome.
I Oh, that's the model.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Captain America, I remember.
Yep.
Yeah. He's gonna make a salute, all right.
I
that new baby on.
Oh God, I can't stand him.
Oh God.
Cannot stand him. Jerk.
Gonna have him attack him. Oh. He's gonna save the day.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I don't think so.
Here he comes.
No, they're
oh,
changing
God.
Him. Oh no!
Okay. Oh, crap.
Oh.
Oh no.
Come on, Peppa.
boy.
Oh my God.
Yeah,
oh no, he's gonna
oh.
See him as Iron Man. Yeah, oh.
He's
security breach.
Ooh.
Oh. Ooh, electrifying. Should have stayed in the car. Awesome hair too. Oh,
oh my
gosh. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
God, I gotta get that.
Oh. Oh my goodness.
Oh. Close to her 10 guys.
At least you got one of them.
Hurry. Good.
Good.
Right. Have a time. Come on, wake up there, Rudy. Hello. Wake up. Well, somebody better do something. Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Oh,
a little too late.
Oh, boy. Not good.
This is a pickle.
Okay.
Oh, boy, oh, boy.
But wait, there's more.
Look at this, guys. Look at this, guys.
Oh,
wow, that's cool.
Yeah.
a triangle too.
Marches.
It's him.
Yeah.
It's Ivan.
The boss.
Definitely. Yeah, it's him.
Oh, damn.
That's for sure.
Oh, not the whips. The ex-wife.
Oh.
Ex-wife. Oh, are you kidding me?
That's, that's fizzled out.
Oh, jeez. Hammer tech. Damn it, not those whip things.
Those things, the flamethrowers. Oh, God.
Damn it. What can you get him with? Ooh, that just pisses him right off.
Ooh.
Damn! My God!
Oh wow, it's under the
floor.
Oh God. Oh, there's a spot to know.
Trust him. Oh no. They're all getting up. Oh, jeez. Pepper. Pick the pepper. Oh no, she's right there. Grab her.
Yeah. Whoa, got it just on time. Whoa. Oh my goodness.
There you go.
How it feels.
About time.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Or is it like this?
I knew he was going to stand. Next. Oh, oh. Oh boy. That's good.
Very entertaining.
Yeah.
It was. That guy Hammer was such a tweeb, huh? Yeah, it was good. You know, Hammer was... He was so evil to Ivan, you know?
Yeah, right.
And then all of a sudden he goes, you know, when the drones went crazy.
Yeah.
He was like a wimp behind stage when the girls came. It was like...
Yeah.
You know, that was weird.
I was like, really?
Yeah, this whole movie, I've only seen it once, and it was when it first came out, so I don't remember a lot of it.
Mm-hmm.
So it was nice watching it again,
mm-hmm.
and
That's
I didn't
good.
Want to tell you much about it. I know I said in the previous, I think during Captain America, I was saying that it's an all right movie, but I shouldn't have said that because I want you guys to have your own opinion, which you do.
Right,
yeah.
And
right.
It's very, a lot of dialogue. I
mm-hmm.
love the banter in this. Like, I
that's
forgot
funny.
How funny
yeah,
that
yeah,
is.
Yeah, that's funny.
Like, I really listened. I mean, the first time I did too, but I missed a lot of funny banter between all the different characters.
Oh,
but
yeah.
even with Happy, that was funny too. Like,
mm-hmm.
him and Iron Man
yeah.
or you know, Tony Stark. It just, everyone had that same
oh,
banter.
Yeah.
It was hilarious. And when Tony Stark was trying to have that conversation with Pepper in the office, and he's trying to look beyond that. Whatever that was, that contraption that kept rolling around.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
And that was hilarious because they just kept rolling with it. It's like,
yeah.
oh my God. And all the characters were like that. Tony Stark was trying to make that new element. And he's like, oh, what is this? And he pulled out the shield, and it was freaking Captain America's
oh,
shield. And how, that was funny. He goes, oh, yes, that's exactly what I was looking for. And he uses it as, like, you know, a stand or something or mount to bring up what he was working on. That was funny,
oh,
yeah. So it was kind of crazy seeing that again.
Yeah.
So. Good movie. Yeah.
yeah
I
good.
Enjoyed it.
Yeah, it was nice.
Yeah, and before we started recording, Kim was saying that she really enjoys, you both really enjoy watching the Marvel Universe so far because
yes.
we know it's not going to be as thrilling and, you know, action-packed as it is. It's not nearly as scary as Game of Thrones.
No, it's like a light evening when we watch this.
Yes.
Yeah, and it's not, like, horrific or anything.
Yes.
So it's a little bit, like, we still get, you know, on
yeah,
the edge of the seat
fun.
And
yeah.
freak out, but... I've seen it, of course, the Marvel movies. You guys haven't, so we did
yeah.
see Guardians of the Galaxy a while back because, oh my God, I love that movie. We saw Thor again. We were going out of order,
yeah.
but they're so good. So now we're trying to go more in order. As I know, the cats have been walking
so,
around.
I'm
so trying to do they're so cute.
Show anything with Natalie at the end.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to be
surprised.
Messiah.
Yeah.
Gosh, okay.
Yeah.
I'm
bitch.
Off to other stuff.
Cool
yeah.
at the end. You never know.
Yeah.
And Loki wants to talk into the microphone.
Yeah,
if you hear any noise, he's rubbing against it right now. So he's like, hey, what's going
sorry,
on? But yes, the cats have been walking around a little bit. And, you know, they've been pretty good. But I know they kind of distract
they
a little bit.
They
yeah.
want to get in on the action,
they
too.
Do. They're so
yeah.
cute.
So the guy with
yeah.
the patch is Director
is,
Fury.
Yeah, Nick Fury. So
okay.
he is a very
so he's
popular,
like a mentor?
Very important guy. Who is he really? So he is part of S.H.I.E.L.D. He's the one of the main guys, or is the main guy from S.H.I.E.L.D.
Oh, is that the agent? Didn't he say he was going to New Mexico? Agent Bushmacallit? It is him!
Oh, wow.
Oh, Thor! Right?
Thor. We found it.
That's the meteor. The meteorite.
Oh,
the
yeah.
Oh, my God!
Wow.
that's how we got.
So we did that.
We are backwards.
We are backwards.
Whoops.
But it's so enjoyable.
Oh, but he. Oh my God! See, I do pay attention.
See,
Thor's
here.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's crazy. So, what movies are you liking? So, I mean, like, you only saw one Captain America. We saw a couple.
I like the Iron Man one.
That one was good.
I really like that one.
Yeah. This one was good. It really good dialogue. It was moving the story along. A lot of like political stuff going on, and again, like a little bit of, you know, some terrorism and stuff. But and trying to, it was a good movie. It is a really good story. It's just there's no real action until the end. Like that's at the end where we really like, wah, you know. It was still good.
Oh, that's good.
You guys were at the edge of your seat for a little bit, beginning and at the end. So, all right, so I think we're just going to cut it off there. And, so maybe we'll watch Avengers next. I know I have Avengers, so we can definitely watch that. Mm-hmm. But we all love you guys so much. You've all been very supportive and awesome on the channel. And thank you for commenting and always leaving requests and, you know, certain advice to help us make our channel better, because we really do appreciate all that, and we try to just go from there.
That's
and
right.
Try to just do better every time. But I can't wait till we get into either Avengers, whatever we're watching next. So we're going to continue with the Marvel Universe. We're going to be watching movies when we can, but mainly our main focus right now is Game of Thrones, Vikings, some trailers here and there, but mainly Game of Thrones, Vikings, and we'll be watching the Marvel Universe and probably some other movies as well. So yay, there's so many good movies to watch that you guys haven't seen. It's so awesome.
It's ongoing.
So thank you so much for watching. Have a lovely evening, and we'll see you very soon as always. Bye.